Tweetsie Railroad, Blowing Rock, North Carolina, 1972. The guest of honor that day was Fred Kirby. He was a local television personality. One of the highlights of the trip to Tweetsie Railroad was the train ride, which was really the main attraction. And as you can see, they had their own version of a holdup of the train with the Outlaws and Strongbox, six shooters. And of course, you see Fred Kirby there in the white pants and the white hat, the good guy, television personality from Charlotte, North Carolina television station, Channel 9. And then you came up on Fort Boone for a little more action, this time with Indians that attacked the fort. Then back in the village, you had the blacksmith shop in the western town, and a collection of old buildings, or what looked like to be buildings from the 1800s. And then, of course, the railroad itself, Tweetsie Railroad, famous tourist location in Blowing Rock, North Carolina. These pictures came from Super 8 millimeter movie film taken in 1972.